I'm noticing the water area of my X-Flight is low. It's drained almost. Where the water jets go. Really nothing down there. Just dribbling.